أما السفينة فكانت لمساكين يعملون في البحر فأردت أن أعيبها وكان وراءهم ملك يأخذ كل سفينة غصبا وأما الغلام فكان أبواه مؤمنين فخشينا أن يرهقهما طغيانا وكفرا فأردنا أن يبدلهما ربهما خيرا منه زكاة وأقرب رحما.
As for the ship, it belonged to poor people, 10, in number, who earned a living on the sea, with it, leasing it, to others, as a way of gaining, a living, and I wanted to make it defective, for behind them, whenever they returned, or, meaning, before them now, was a king, a disbeliever, seizing every ship, that was usable, by force, gasping, is in the accusative as a verbal noun containing an explanation of the nature of such seizure.
وَأَمَّا الْجِدَارُ فَكَانَ لِغُلَامَيْنِ يَتِيمَيْنِ فِي الْمَدِينَةِ وَكَانَ تَحْتَهُ كَنْزٌ لَهُمَا وَكَانَ أَبُوهُمَا صَالِحًا فأراد ربك أن يبلغا أشدهما ويستخرجا كنزهما رحمة من ربك وما فعلته عن أمري ذلك تأويل ما لم تسطع عليه صبرا ويسألونك عن ذي القرنين قل سأتلو عليكم منه ذكرا.
And as for the boy, his parents were believers and we feared lest he should overwhelm them with insolence and disbelief. For he is as, described, by the hadith of Muslim, he was, incorrigibly, disposed to disbelief, 323 and had he lived, longer, this, disposition of his, would have oppressed them, because of their love for him, they would have followed him in such, a path of disbelief.
كل شيء سببا فأتبع سببا حتى إذا بلغ مغرب الشمس وجدها تغرب في عين حمئة ووجد عندها قوما قلنا يا ذا القرنين إما أن تعذب وإما أن تتخذ فيهم حسنا.
So we desired that their Lord should give them in exchange, read Yubdilahuma or Yubdilahuma, one better than him in purity, that is, in righteousness and God-fearing, and closer, than him, to mercy, read Ruman or Ruhuman, in other words, it is to be understood as, Ramadan, by way of mercy, namely, closer to, dutifulness towards his parents. Thus God, exalted be he, gave them in exchange a girl, who, afterwards, married a prophet and gave birth to a prophet through whom God guided an entire community.
قال أما من ظلم فسوف نعذبه ثم يرد إلى ربه فيعذبه عذابا نكرا وأما من آمن وعمل صالحا فله جزاء الحسنى وسنقول له من أمرنا يسرا ثم أتبع سببا حتى إذا بلغ مطلع الشمس وجدها تطلع على قوم لم نجعل لهم من دونها سترا.
And as for the wall, it belonged to two orphan boys, who lived, in the city, and beneath it there was a treasure, a buried trove of gold and silver, belonging to them. Their father had been a righteous man, and so because of his righteousness they were protected both in terms of their souls and their possessions, and your Lord desired that they should come of age, that is, he desired for them, the attainment of maturity, and extract their treasure as a mercy from your Lord. Ramadan min Rabik is a direct object denoting reason, operated by the verb, arada, he desired. And I did not do it, namely, what has been mentioned of his making a hole in the ship, the slaying of the boy and the repair of the wall, of my own accord, that is, out of my own choosing, nay, it was because of a command in the form of an inspiration from God. This is the interpretation of that over which you could not maintain patience, one may say istae or istare to mean, he had the capacity for something, in this instance and the previous one both forms of the verb have been used. Moreover, there is a variety of expression in the use of fa'iradtu, I desired, fa'iradna, we desired, and fa'irada rabbak, your Lord desired.
كذلك وقد أحطنا بما لديه خبرا ثم أتبع سببا حتى إذا بلغ بين السدين وجد من دونهما قوما لا يكادون يفقهون قولا قالوا يا ذا القرنين إن يأجوج ومأجوج مفسدون في الأرض فهل نجعل لك خرجا على أن تجعل بيننا وبينهم سدا قال ما مكنني فيه ربي خير فأعينوني بقوة أجعل بينكم وبينهم ردما.
And they, the Jews, questioned you concerning Dhulqarnain, whose name was Alexander, he was not a prophet. Say, I shall relate, to you a mention, an account, of him, of his affair. Indeed we empowered him throughout the land, by facilitating, for him, the journeying therein, and we gave him to everything, of which one might have need, a way, a route to lead him to that which he sought. And he followed a way, he took a route towards the west.
آتوني زبر الحديد حتى إذا ساوى بين الصدفين قال انفخوا حتى إذا جعله نارا قال آتوني أفرغ عليه قطرا فما استطاعوا أن يظهروه وما استطاعوا له نقبا.
Until, when he reached the setting of the sun, the place where it sets, he found it setting in a muddy spring, Ein Hamie, a spring, containing Hamay, which is black clay. It setting in a spring is, described as seen, from the perspective of the eye, for otherwise it is far larger, in size, than this world, and he found by it, that is, by, the spring, a folk, of disbelievers. We said, O Dhul Karnain, by, means of, inspiration, either chastise, the folk, by slaying, them, or treat them kindly, by, merely, taking them captive.